Okay, so this is Libra, and we're finishing. Somebody's feeling sorrowful. It's so many people in this. This is like a ménage à trois or something of karmic. And then people then got pissed off. They didn't fought, then caused other people to fight, all kinds of stuff, Libra. Not only that, but that someone is sitting here that someone put a death to or whatever. Someone that is secretly watching someone because of money. Someone that's trying to move away from a situation secretly, or they've been secretly just being in a situation stuck like a little rat for money. They know they're in high priestess, like a high priestess, a person, a high priestess, someone of this situation know about all of this, that people just is not gonna stay in this connection. Someone of the person that you, Libra, deal with, or someone else, or whatever, they know that this person is just being with you for money. Could be a Scorpio, or you could have, they know of you sleeping with a Scorpio, but you tried to put a death to it. But now this situation is like these people, they're seeing the light about the situation. People are turning their back on it because it caused too much anxiety and jacked up altercations. Someone seeing the light, turn their back on it. Someone is seeing the sun or whatever. They know what the problem have been. They could have communicated this to you. This could be a person that's stalking someone over the internet or whatever and is wanting to cut you out. They are a single person that been working hard on their manifestations, but people been being little sneaky little rats, taking their manifestations. This is a person that know how to fill up their own cup or whatever. A Capricorn could be connected to this. Could be someone that's acting immature, but the adult person, Three of Wands, know better. They know what this person is doing. They're just trying to make a way for their family and, live in be nurturing, kind, loving, and giving to themselves and everyone around them. Manifest their pentacles. Hold on to their own cup because they're the Queen of Cups. They know how to give and receive love or whatever. Someone telepathy, know about this situation. A King of Swords is here. Someone that's immature, that's in and out, that's passionately want to eat the fruits of someone else's labor. This person could be a Page of Wands, passionately wanting someone else's word, in and out, stalking other people. Whoever this King of Swords had to go into the king mode. They sit on the throne. They know what they want in life. They could run their own business or something. Whatever's going on with someone's car, you're gonna get a new one. Ace of Pentacles over here. You've been dealing with a lot of deception, selfish people. The judgment is out here for people or whatever. People's been passionate about sex, about other people's work. Watching other people, their manifestations and things of that sort, or whatever. And someone's gonna pretend that they're pregnant, or they're gonna say that they're pregnant by someone. It's really not gonna be that person's. They've been being a deceptive, lying, cheater, or whatever as well. The baby isn't his, or whatever. They love. As they someone loves someone as they are or whatever, but someone want to cause fights or whatever that will keep someone from being together in a proper manner. They want to cause havoc, cause altercations, cause stagnation, cause people to feel stuck, because they know that this person love whomever this queen and this king are. It's a king and a queen of cups. It's a king of swords that's out here. It's a queen of wands. It's several couples out here. Some of these people are mature and they're kings and queens and they're standing in their power and, you know, they're letting people know, but people are, yeah, the Empress is out here, but she could know. She's a jack of all trades. She know what these pages are doing. She know that people are eating off the fruits of her labor. She could be communicating this. She knows how to fill up her own cup. She know how to speak for herself. She knows of people being deceptive, lying, cheating, stealing from her. She know that it's a lot of people around her that are con artists, liars. A Leo could be involved. She's regaining her strength. She's walked all kinds of walks of life or whatever. She can read people, you know, like the back of her hand. She knows how to work and manifest her own, but people are steady taken from her or whatever. She had to graduate from being the queens into the empress because, you know, she had to work on herself. It's been a judgment call of jealous people that don't want people to come together. This is the lovers. His sister is secretly jealous of you. Everywhere she goes, she got haters and people being jealous of her. Someone lied and put a baby on a masculine that isn't theirs, that was their karmic person or whatever. This masculine could have kids with someone else, but karmic is going to put a baby on them that isn't going to be theirs or have already. This person is in love with whoever this Gemini is. The lovers is here. They got love for each other, but they got a whole bunch of people around in their mix that's stealing, taking, cheating, being deceptive, lying, betraying. Some of them is kings and queens, and they're speaking their truth or whatever, but it's just too much going on in this connection to where it can't come together. And this emperor, empress is speaking her truth. They had sex with another person other than the karmics. People got addictions. Judgment calls is being called here. Someone's going to get the victory in what it's looking like, the Empress. Libra, I don't know if this you or the person that you're connected to or the person you're connected to is connected to or the person that you're watching or stalking or whatever, being immature with because you want something that they have. You know, I don't know if it's a job, it's some work, it's a something that this person does, it's their giftings, it's something, or whatever, Libra, you could want it, you could want this person's gifting, and you don't have it, just tell the truth, or whatever, and you could be still the karmic, or the karmics could be doing this to you, Libra, I don't know, you put it where you may even see fit to put it at, I don't know who all these people are that's doing all this stuff, people are sleeping with other people, they're in connections with other people, they're cheating, lying, stealing, hating, wanting to be like other people, going and getting Botox, body changes, facelifts, everything or whatever. I don't know. This could be you or whatever, but you're graduating into the Empress anyway. And whomever is on the short end of the stick, that someone is doing all of this to them, have lied, cheated, stole from them, is trying to be like them, is belittling them, is trying to have them blocked and stopped where they can't progress and move on and graduate, causing fights and havoc in someone else's life. You're going to be sad because they are the star. It's hope in this situation. This person have healed a great deal, which is this Empress, and they're going to have their wish fulfillment with their home life. Happy wife, happy life, and they will cut your ass with a knife if you come up towards them, which leads me to believe they are a queen of swords of some nature or whatever. So Libra, is this you or is this someone else? Tell me the story because it's so much going on in your reading that I can't even get a grip on it. So what I'm going to do is give you a spiritual message on how to clear this mess out and get your ass out of there. If this is you and you need to go and heal and graduate, and you need to go and clear yourself, and you need to learn how to love yourself, and you need to move yourself from out of toxicity, and you need to get from being stuck or whatever, and you need to learn how to love yourself and love everyone else, and you need to learn how to not pay people attention and let them do whatever they do in their own lane, and you just focus on yourself to keep fights and drama down, and you know, keep people from being con artists and manipulative and leaving people sorrowful and heartbroken or whatever, and these cycles will stop. But until you stop the madness, Libra, if this is you, judgment calls and being stuck and stagnated in deserted places that you don't want to be in is a habit, okay? It's, you need to get out of there, Libra. If this is you, if this is the person you're dealing with or whatever, you need to learn how to love yourself, or they need to learn how to love themselves. I don't know, Libra. Put it where you see fit to put it and get the hell out of there, because, you know, you don't deserve this, especially when people are catching STDs, lying, cheating, conning, bringing people in to it and, you know, causing people to gain stock and bother other people in regarding to hating and jealousy, and everything that you do and put out, it's all coming back. That could be why it's so many people in your reading, Libra. We need to fix that problem, Libra. Let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Do it. Let's do it. Do it. And really pursue it. And we can get through it. And we can even mute it. We can really, really mute it. We can compute it. And we can just do it. We can really, really do it. We can go and pursue it. And we can get through it. Get rid and blue it. Get rid and blue it. Whomever these people are, let's go, let's go, let's get rid of that energy, because it is deep, it is heavy, it is toxic, it is karmic, it is love, it is hate, it is deception. I don't relate. Get it off your plate, get it off your plate, get it off your plate, Libra, get it off your plate, get it off your plate, Libra, get it off your plate. Let them go on and hate. Let them go on and hate. Turn around and do a motherfucking earthquake. Turn around and do a MF-ing quake. Turn around and do MF-ing earthquake. Gonna let them hate. Gonna let them hate. Tell them you don't relate. Tell them you don't relate. Tell them they can't even eat off your plate. Tell them they can't even eat off your plate. Libra, if this you, stop eating off others. Eating off others and do your thing. Gone and bring that heat. Bring that heat and make them insane. Gone and bring, Libra. Gone and bring. Gone and sing, Libra. Gone and sing. You can do it. We can come through it. Gone and do it. Gone and come through it. Gone and pursue it. Gone and do it. Okay, Libra. Each day, 1,000 treasures come to me with every passing moment. I am blessed with gifts throughout the day and value far beyond all things of which I can conceive. I thank my Father for his gifts to me. Okay, Libra, you got some gifts already that is, you know, already there for you. You don't have to watch people, stalk people, whatever. If you're learning something from someone, yeah, but the gift is already in you, but you have to get out of those toxic energies. You can't be being on a low vibration to manifest your gift things to come out. So Libra, that's the other half of your reading. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe, please. Bye. I love you. Thumbs up, big thumbs up, big thumbs up, big thumbs up.